Well, as it was written in your Bible, the words of the Almighty shall rule for Ivor Rastafari. Ja!
Your Majesty.